This beaver is actually waiting for the birds to stop flying around. Different kind of problem from Vancouver Airport.